really are the man for the job, isn't he?
Yeah, look, most of the time the work I do with the University of Sydney and New South Wales Health Pathology is about the insects and arthropods that bite, sting, spread disease and generally annoy you, but obviously...
Because it's a shitty work and pesticide place. I can't stand this. So it's my last day. We are 4 February, I think. And I will now just work with my massage thing, healing massage, and also with Sharkars, covoiturage, and try to make money with my